I don't get emotionally attached to people from here, you know.
Really?
Yeah, I have no attachment with people.
That's quite a quality.
But it's not like I was born with this quality or I came into this industry with this quality. I was taught to become like this, you know, because I started to see the way in which, you know, people shift and they change and people just treat you on the basis of your success. Everyone.